today we are going to build a robotic gun. So what we are going to do is that we are going to build a motor gun. So the parts that you will get with the motor gun are these, which I am showing you in the video. So this is first part, second part, this one, then this, a motor, some acrylic pieces, some acrylic glue, battery holder, glue, screws and nuts. So we are going to get these parts. Now we will demonstrate how to build these parts. So this is pretty simple. What you have to do is that you have to just arrange these parts. We have introduced you with the parts. So now we will see how to build these parts. So what you require to build these parts is the acrylic parts that I have shown, and also these nuts and bolts that you get along with the kit. So this is a motor gun kit. You get these screws and nuts and bolts. You can see here, so now our body is complete, and we also fixed the motor here. Now what we are going to do is that we are going to put a trigger in the sense like the one that will trigger this this one, you can say as the pushing rod. So this will push the bullet, so this bullet will go here. So you can, so as you can see here, there's a hole in this magazine, and this hole and this channel. So what you can see here, this one, this slotted line cutting, right? So this thing should go inside this, should go inside this, and will be fixed using, will pass through one rod here, and it will fix to it. So that we'll do later, but before that we'll build a trigger system. So with that, we are going to put this thing like this here. So this one you can, so you can see here like this, it is there. So this, yeah, so put it here. Now what we'll do is that we'll put a rubber band thing there, and we'll put a rubber band there, Similarly, we'll put the rubber band on the other side. One rubber band here, and now we turn it other side. The other rubber band is put here. Now most of the things are ready. Switch and this battery clip to the motor gun. So Neil, what you do is that connect the blue wire of the gun to the blue wire of this one. Connect blue and blue wire together. So connect blue and blue wire together. Bullet from here, so we have a slot here to put the bullet. Once we put the bullet from here, then the bullet will get shot from this particular place. So this is the principle of mounting. This thing is like how you can mount this thing to the base. So what you can do, once you mount it on the base, it will look like this. So this is the base on which this whole motor gun is mounted. Thank you.
Thank you.